This video is brought to you by thepinetree.net. It's July 10th, 2010, and today we're at the Motherlode Fair in Sonora. There's a lot to see and do at the fair, and lots of interesting vendors, people, rides, and trucks. Oh yeah, and tractors. But we'll get to the trucks and the tractors later. First, let's check out the rides and the games. Before the truck and tractor pulls, I had the chance to chat with two drivers.
My name is John Lawrence. I've been doing this for 11 years. My truck is called the Grim Reaper. It's 550 cubic inches, a little over 900 horsepower. We did the Sonora pull approximately 8-9 years now. And I'm the only member here belonging to Valley Tractor Pulling Association. I'm also the oldest super stock puller in California. I'll be 63 at the end of this month. And you got the biggest motor. So I pride myself in that. The older you get, the more motor you need. And I've got approximately 30,000 in my truck. So it's been a lot of fun. Waiting for next season, coming up with something bigger, something better.
My name is David Tesoro, and I'm one of the owners of Iron Nuts, a pro-modified four-wheel drive pull truck. We've been running the truck pretty much steady for the last about 10 years.
Drivers meeting at the end
in,
of the track.
Country modified
drivers
pro class. We're one of the underdogs with the smallest motor in the class, but it runs strong. We make about 800 horse on alcohol. Engine in these classes are unlimited, so we can go as big as your pocketbook will allow. We have spec tires we have to run. We have to run on methanol. We're limited to 133-inch wheelbase, and then pretty much from there, it has to be naturally aspirated. And other than that, biggest guy, usually the guy with the most power wins. Pull a sled averaging anywhere from the weight of about 22,000 all the way up to about 42,000. And the guy that pulls it the farthest, like I said, wins. So
now it's time for the main event, the band Crazy Ivan and the truck and tractor pulls.
You guys check out the tractor pull or the truck pull or whatever kind of pull that was.
I heard it.
Here we go.
Corvettes. This one happens to be about a Cadillac. Great, big, nasty Cadillac.
It's known for its sustain.
It's known for its sustain.
Worldwide, it's known for it. It's got a ginormous hunk of mahogany. That's fine. Chinese mahogany. And you can hit a note.
And you can go and have a bite.
A whole meal if you want. You come back. You still be hearing that one.
Like that.
Yeah, like there's no tomorrow.
That happens in Las Vegas a lot. So imagine, if you will, it's 3 a.m. and I'm told that's in the morning. We got a full tank of gas, a truck full of cold fertilizer, a fresh bleep,
We got the top down and the 8-track blasting, and we are rolling down the road in the desert under a full moon. Just watching the cactus fly by. Road runner trying to keep up.
Dylan Richardson reporting from the Motherlode Fair in Sonora for thepinetree.net.